Hey, 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 how's it going? My name is Harsh Patel, Harshal's Lifestyle, and I welcome you back to the channel. Yeah, laugh, go ahead. I got a haircut, and I definitely went way too short, but I just wanted to try something, and now I know that I'm probably not gonna stick to this short of your head. But that's not why we're here today. Today, we're going to be talking about how to get your dream job. If that sounds interesting, then let's get to it. First, this is probably one of the most important things that are necessary when it comes to getting your job, especially your dream job. You have to follow your passion. If you're going to work a job, you better like it, because otherwise you're gonna have a shitty ass time, and that's not something you want to do. And just naturally, if it's something that you're passionate about, it won't feel like a job. You're just gonna give everything you've got. So then one, it's gonna be easier for you to get that, to obtain that job. And two, it's going to be easy for you to actually stay at it and just pursue what you like. Second, superb cover letter and resume. In the past, I've talked about this actually in my other career video. If you haven't checked it out, I'll definitely link it somewhere above, so you should go do that. But today, I want to share something different. What I said before was, when it came to cover letter specifically, that it should be tailored specifically to a company. While that is true, what I've learned now is cover letters are actually supposed to be pretty basic, pretty standard. So you don't need to spend like hours on it for each company. Make it something that's pretty standard, and then just change the names of the different companies you're applying to and a couple of sentences or, you know, here and there with that specific company. And then in addition to that, when it comes to your resume, well, yeah, it definitely still should be up to date. And you need these two things because they're the foundations. This will not guarantee you that dream job. However, it will at least open that door for you. Third, use LinkedIn and your connections. LinkedIn, I've talked about this as well, it's a great platform that you should have your resume on there. You should treat it as a resume. But more than that, it's actually what it's supposed to be. It's a job. It's a networking opportunity for you. That's a tool that you can use to get a job, especially using those filters. LinkedIn is great. And you don't have to have premium either. You can still make use of most of the platform with the free tools that they offer you. One way you can do that is just use those filters, make them as specific as you possible. You can pick the industry that you want. You can pick the position level, entry, advanced, whatever you may be at. You can pick that. So that will really narrow down to the specific jobs that you personally are looking for. More than just LinkedIn, you want to use your connections as well. Because yes, it's a great way for you to get a job. However, a lot of jobs and internships, the way they work is they're word of mouth. This is more true for internship, but it does apply to jobs as well. A lot of times what companies do is, to fill the job they have any openings for, one, they'll fill it internally first, if possible. And if not, then they promote it to the rest of the people. So if you have those connections, you don't have to wait for the company to post it on their website or LinkedIn or anywhere else. You can get in the door before they even do that. Then after that, they are required, I believe, to still promote it to their people, but you already have that job secured. So that's not something that you would have to worry about. Fourth, apply a lot. This is absolutely necessary for you to get the dream job you want. Yes, you want that one specific job. I totally understand that. However, you still have to apply to a lot of different places because that job can still be the same. You just want to get a different company. What you do is really what matters. And of course, you're going to be able to align with the company goals and whatnot. However, you still have to open doors for yourself. You cannot limit yourself. And to do that, you must apply to a lot of different positions. This is what I did most of my time when I was applying for jobs. I used LinkedIn and I was just applying. I probably have applied to over hundreds of jobs. I'm not exaggerating this at all. There was a time where I really wanted to go to Dubai to work, which, by the way, is not happening. And I kind of left that up in the air. It is not happening now. I don't want to jinx anything. I did take a full-time position that I'll be starting soon in August at a law firm near me in Providence. I'm going to be paralegal. And I found them through LinkedIn, but I did apply to a lot of different positions because I didn't want to limit myself. And once you do that, that process should just become autonomous. You have your cover letter and your resume, and all you have to do is just submit. You have other application components. They might ask for the writing sample. I'm not sure. Again, depends on the company. Submit it, autonomous. So once you do that, then the amount of opportunities that you have will increase just by the fact that you apply to a lot more. All right, that's all for you guys today. I really hope that you enjoyed the video and you actually got some value out of it, because that's the point of the channel. And please share this with the people that will get the same value out of it as you get. Okay, that's all I have, and I'll see you next time.